Hey, Jack Hawksworth here, driver of the number 14 AIM Vassar Sullivan Lexus RCF GT3 car. Come join me for a lap of Belle Isle. Okay, so heading down the front straight here, a little bit bumpy under braking. Try and get the car in nice and early. Stand, straddle that inside curb a little bit. You've got to set up nice because you need good exit onto this big long straight. You crest there, so the car kind of moves around as you jump over it, which is quite good fun. Longest straight on the circuit, looking probably about 400. Hit the brakes there, get the car in. Roll a lot of speed. The straight after this isn't very long, so exit's not too important. Then this is a fun corner. You can use a lot of the inside curb, right out to the outside wall. It's easy to get a bit of a tank slapper there. This has changed a bit. Can't really see the apex of the corner. Takes a little bit of getting used to. And then this is turn 7. Really important to get a good exit. Get nice and close up to the wall. There's a little bit of camber there. Helps turn the car. Up the long straight. Bumpy. Looking for the braking. What I'm messing about with on the dash there. Nice straight braking, get your hands straight, roll good speed into the corner. Again, short straight after, so the exit's not too important. Get down in tight, really close to the curb but not on it. And then this corner, just a bit of maintenance, throttle through it, long left-hander, and then get it set up for this tight right-hander. A little bit of snap oversteer there on entry, but managed to hang on to it. Down this little straight into my favourite two corners on the circuit. Quick right-hander, third gear. Roll speed through the corner and then just kind of maintenance throttle on the beginning of that corner and then on it hard and out to the apex, out to the exit wall. And that's a lap of Belle Isle.